Up the sideline, it's going to be picked off by Carlos Jones at the 5, and he will score.